Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the first Limitless Ministry series. We're Night Divine, actually a Christian rock band from Wales, Wisconsin. I thought it was great. When I first heard about it, I'm like, wow, that would be a really good place for us to come and play. So here we are, and hopefully we can come back more in the future.
Oh, yes, absolutely. Yeah.
This first song is called Blessed Be Your Name.
Lord here. This is really pretty awesome. What a blessing to have you guys come up here to be a part of the start of something. Something that's going to grow and grow, and you're a part of it. It's so awesome. I'm so excited. I'm so thankful. And I could be up here for a half an hour talking about things, but these guys are here to minister to us and to minister to me. I'm thankful, Kevin, that you took the time, all your energy to come up here. And we will make it more worth your time in the future, because you will be the first band that's going to play outside on our level 4 stage, where we are going to fill this thing, going to match. We're going to just knock this thing off. Amen. So I'm excited about that. So but thank you guys for coming up here. We've got a little tail here. We've been going over free will offering and take care of that a little bit here. And again, I'm absolutely astonished and so thankful that this is happening in this concert hall. We have all kinds of music happening in here, but to have Christian music lifting up the Lord in this place means so much. There's so many things going on here. I could go on and on, but I don't want to say that for another day. But thank you guys again for coming out. I'm going to sit back. I'm going to take in everything. I'm going to listen to every song. I'm going to just soak this in like the sunshine coming down on me. Thank you, young lady. God bless you guys.
So there you have it.
In the hospital, and he's got some kind of like stop breathing. He's one of our helpers. He left here quickly to go to the hospital just now.
There's actually, do you mind if I, would you like me to do it right now or fit it into a printer?
Whenever you want.
And the man's name is Jerry?
Yep, Jerry. Yep, whenever you, when you got it.
He's having medical issues, huh?
Yes.
Right, this next song is an original Night Divine song. Actually, it was written probably about 3 or 4 years ago, but we brought it back into this section, Move the People, and it's called The Way.
Yeah.
get a chance to hear this darling's little voice. This one's called The Lamb of God. Forgive me and repent of my sins. There's nothing to worry about anymore at all. Give it up to the Lord, it's gone.
Go ahead.
So next song is actually Casting Crowns. Song, some of you might have heard it before, it's called If We Are the Body. It's about, the Bible states we are all one body as a part of Christ. We're all separate parts of the one body, but together it's all one body. And then thinking about that, why aren't we doing all the things that we should be doing? And, I'm probably the worst person at that every day. I probably could be doing more to share God's word. Sometimes I fall short. So let's reflect on that during the song and ask, are we doing everything we can be doing? If we are the body. Thank you. Actually, there's this song in the middle that we typically do a prayer before. We're going to add that prayer to it for Jerry once we get here. This next song is